Step three is distillation. The initial distillation is called a strip because we're stripping the grains off of the alcohol. In our 500-gallon strip still, that requires pumping everything over from fermentation, cooking at very high temperatures, turning the alcohol into a vapor, and then cooling it to turn it back into a liquid to collect our low wines. Everything in that process is done right here in this beauty.